In this video, we'll show you how to access the boot options in Windows 11. Follow our simple step-by-step guide to navigate the boot options and troubleshoot or configure your system as needed. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.
First, start your PC and press the power button while it tries to load Windows to force it to shut down. Do this 3 times in a row to get the automatic repair screen. You could also disconnect it from the outlet.